All right, breaking news coming in. Adhir Ranjan Chowdhury has apologised for his Nirbala remarks. Says during the discussion in the House, I had addressed our finance minister. Nirmala Sitharaman is Nirbala. Nirmala Ji is like my sister and I'm like a brother. If my words have hurt her, then I am sorry. So that's a big statement coming in from the leader of the Congress party in the Lok Sabha, Adhir Ranjan Chowdhury, apologising for the statement that he had made. Let's listen in.
सर ये सदन में चर्चा के दौरान मैं हमारे अर्थमंत्री जी को वित्त मंत्री जी को जिनका नाम निर्मला है उनको निर्मला कही थी सर हमारे ग्रामर में मैस्कुलिन जेंडर फेमिनाइन जेंडर है मुझे ये निर्मला बोलने का पहले क्यों बोल रहा हूं मैं इसको भी मैंने बयान दिया निर्मला जी मेरा बहन जैसी है मैं उनका भाई जैसा हूं अगर भाई की कोई बात पे मेरा बहन का अगर चोट पहुंचे तो मैं खेद प्रकट करता हूं
Let's go across to Prashant, who's joining us for more on this. Prashant, that was a comment that had sparked off a massive controversy. Big statements, in fact, coming in criticizing Adhir Ranjan Chowdhury from the BJP. But now, of course, he has apologized on the floor of the House.
Well, Madhav, he has regretted what he has said. He has not exactly apologized. He says, "I hate prakat karta," which essentially means that I regret if it has made any bad with the finance minister. And that's exactly what he has said just a few minutes back on the floor of the House in Lok Sabha. And yes, there was a huge uproar when he actually used the term Nirmala for Nirmala Sitharaman, the finance minister. The whole of the MPs from the ruling side, they all came out up in arms against the Congress. And there were slogans also raised on the floor of the House. But now, finally, the Congress MP, realizing what the kind of mistake that he had made, today has come out and regretted the statement that he made for the finance minister.
All right, Prashant, we'll have to leave it there for the moment. Thanks so much for joining us with that update.